Yep. That's it. It's all the way around the blade. It's a sharpener I made from a Chicago Electric chainsaw sharpener. Notice how I'd modify the mount. The mount come with it was on like a 30 degree angle, and I had to make this mount to get it on a 10 degree angle to match my saw blade. Had to do a little modification on the blade stop, which works great. I've been using these blades on the sawmill since I've been sharpening them. They seem to be doing a really good job. They cut really fast, clean. This is the block that I added so you could still use the depth setting so you don't cut too deep down into your gullet. And this is the two setter I've been using. It seems to do good too. I just took it and set it pretty much for one of the factory blades I had. And I just go around and check all the teeth after I sharpen them to make sure the set's still good in them. It does a good job. Of course, I broke the handle off as soon as I started using it and I had to make one. But that's my setup for sharpening blades. It's cheaper than paying $700 for a sharpener. Thanks for watching.